generally 20 to 30 in the city on north and west. So again, looking out here, look, there was not a lot was going on. It's starting to fill in down to the southwest, but the heavier snows are just about moving into the western suburbs of Philadelphia. You see the thunderstorms here working into southern New Jersey. So, I mean, it's really going to happen.
Things
will start coming down hard. The other thing to notice is
suddenly,
the back edge here getting to work.
Suddenly,
this is moving right along by 2 or 3 in the morning. So we have a window that's about 4 to 6 hours before this low gets southeast of Montauk, and the snow starts winding down from west to east. Here's the future cast. It is right on right now, showing this mix over the heart of the area, fairly light. The heavy snow just west of Philly. Look at how that all changes by 7 or 8 o'clock as heavy snow is moving into New Jersey. I think it's actually a little farther east than that. Going to town here, 10, 11 o'clock. Heavy straight snow in northern New Jersey, Connecticut, New York City, probably Nassau County, parts of central New Jersey. The mix is ending on the east end. But look at this. Between 2 and 3 in the morning, a dramatic improvement from the city on east. And by the time 7 o'clock rolls around, the sun is breaking through as it rises. So it'll be a quick improvement after that. Snowfall amounts. This is on top of what we already have. I should say this is the total amount, including the 3 to 4 inches that we already have. So looking at the heaviest amounts, with 9 inches or more from central New Jersey, inner parts of the five boroughs, northern New Jersey, lower Westchester, not so much when we get toward I-84, and then into Connecticut. That could also include the north shore of Long Island. Otherwise, toward the coast, 6 to 9 inches, 3 to 6 down.